In this video, you will learn how to add social link on Instagram. The process is really simple and it is similar for Android as well as for iOS devices. So nothing to worry about if you are on Android. First, make sure that you are connected with the internet, and once connected with the internet, tap and open your Instagram application. So after opening your Instagram application, tap on your mini icon located on the bottom of screen, your profile icon. Now this will open your profile page. So after opening your profile page, here you can see three prominent buttons, which are edit profile, promotions and insights. Tap on edit profile option. So here you can see in edit profile menu, there are various options: your name, username, website, bio. So here is the option of website. Tap on this option and then write any social link on this space. Like for example, I'm writing my website over here and then tap on done. So now you can see that here is a link URL will appear in your bio, which is clickable, and if anybody wants to open your website, they will click your link from your bio and they will be redirected to your page, to your website. So this was the process by which you can add a social link on Instagram. If you find this video helpful, then please like, share and subscribe before leaving. Thanks.